Good afternoon, good afternoon. Welcome one and all. Thank you very much to the police band for this afternoon's rendition of the anthem.
That is the MC.
No. I'm not hearing a thank you from you all out there, please. Thank you. I am just here to say welcome to one and all for being here. My name is Colin Young, manager of Port Operations. Seeing some faces I haven't seen in a little while. Our judges, police band here again, wonderful Nikki Crosby here to be the master of ceremonies. Let me invite her on to begin this evening's proceedings. Ladies and gentlemen, Nikki Crosby.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Young. Good evening, everybody. Oh, good. We have about 10,000 strong out there. I can feel it. Welcome. Thank you so much for having me. We are going to have a great evening. They have been practicing for years for this competition. Not last year, you know, but 3 years before that, they've been practicing. Of course, we have the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service Band, Mr. Moore leading. How are you, Mr. Moore? You're good? You're giving them more tonight? Yeah, yeah. You have a big name, you know. We welcome you. We thank you so much. This is going to be a great... Hey, we have paparazzi. Here, what partner? Get this side. Yeah. Make Belfour look shame with that pose, huh? Yeah. Okay, we have cameras. Ooh, good, look at cameras. Only real professional boy. Mr. Cameraman, give me. Oh, you look foreign, so you from here? Yes? I like the freshwater Yankee look. You have that look, you know, watch it. If you had on sandals, that's where you're from, Brooklyn. Hey, look at next one. You're on a table, partner. That's your table. Port Authority, they need everything they could get. You know, they'll be breaking up no table there, you know. Right, good. We welcome you again. If all you see people in the back there, good evening to one and all. And of course, this is about competition. This is about the Port Authority Calypso competition. This is also about the judges. Let's hear it for our judges. Give them a nice round of applause. They took a time out from their busy schedules to come and grace us. So we have Hayden Allen. Where's Hayden? Hayden. Oh, Hayden have a nice ball head, ladies. Look at that ball head. Hayden is an employee here. Welcome, Hayden. Thank you so much. Patricia Henry, where are you, Patricia? Hi, Patricia. I'll clap for Patricia now. Thank you. She's also an employee here. We have Short Pants. Short Pants, how you going? I find you should always judge on a short pants, you know, like a pump shorts. You know what I mean? This is a long pants and you need a short pants. Let's hear it for Short Pants. Needs no introduction. Big Calypsonian, and of course, I love him for his principal at Trinity College. We move on to Claude Phillip, ex-employee. Hi, Claude. How you going? Retirement good? Yeah? All right. Cock up your foot, relax yourself, right? Nice. And last but not least, we have Nicole Duke Westfield. She's our big Guardian editor now. She at RBTT, I think. Yes, yes. So give them all a nice round of applause again. Thank you so much. All you ready for competition? Say yeah, yeah. Right, we ready. We have 12 Calypsonians that will be gracing the stage this evening. We're going to start off with a young man from, I think you pronounce it, Stevedore. Yeah? Stevedore, all those supporting Stevedore, make some noise. All right, we have a big Stevedore posse. You know him as Eric Blackman. Contestant number one is coming under the sobriquet Just Blackie. He coming to sing, I don't know. So put those hands together. Let's welcome contestant number one as we kick off the Port Authority Calypso competition with Just Blackie. I don't know. He won't be back up. Thank you.
it. You know how Porsche come in, whether it's by magic, like it's big boys pulling strings, explaining to the public. So where to begin? It seems that though they have it, we lack proper representation. So in my opinion, they should get rid of the union. Yeah, yeah, I don't know how they do it. Don't know how Porsche come in. Whether it's by magic, like it's big boys pulling strings, explaining to the public. Don't know where to begin. Seen that though they have it, keeping black man sleeping. Why wait till 2020? Who me? I don't know how they do it. Don't know how Porsche come in. Whether it's by magic, like it's big boys pulling strings, explaining to the public. Don't know where to begin. It seems as though they have it, keeping black man sleeping.
And you know we could put away some doubles. It's free. That's the best price I have for a long time. We move on. Now this man is a man very active in Christmas. He likes a parang. He's playing the guitar. He do all sorts of things. Garage Posse, make some noise. Yeah. One man. Two men, right. Garage Posse, he coming to represent. You know him as Lennox Samson. But tonight, to this evening, he is known as Hard Style. Number two, coming to do copycats, representing garage department. Make some noise, Mr. Lennox Samson. Hard Style.
Thank you. And let me forget in this small. Happy Brian Laurel. From this day hand. And forget about Tupac and 50 Cent. Against hopping all together, we all should learn from each other. Somebody succeed, but some nobody you put in the coffee indeed. But what I really hate. Then you leave what's great, and all the rest of you, you're fighting to emulate. Copy someone with fame, like C.L.R. James. Copy Derek Walcott. He did another lefty shot. Copy Vinnie Naipaul. Copy me from Small. Your kids copying, and not get so bad. Bottom showing in tongues. Oh, the food we switch. Happy from the dish. It's look me dog. And hello, look me bitch. As best up as a truck. Man, we lap it up. We have all the tiny dots. Happy all the muck. Most definitely, Russell and the B. All you should have logged on to me. Let your jersey show the features of our toe. Time to throw the one with Al Pacino. If I was in government, I would put these elements instantly in the dustbin of history. This land is beyond. Stop copying Al Capone. This is Trinbago. Stop copying the Gambino. Speak as you want. Forget your makeup as a bumbo clock. Happy, just degenerating me. Love you, bless you. Thank you very much.
back up, ladies. Where the whiner boy? Give the whiner boy a round of applause, huh? Find the whiner boy, should I buy a new jockey shirt? You don't find? You know you're coming to whine and there's a prop, put on a new one now. Look like he grew up in it. Okay, so we move on. Kaiso, Kaiso, that's all I can tell you. We're trying to keep a nice tight show, so we're keeping it nice and tight. What you say, Valerie? What you trying to tell me in secret, Valerie? We get ready for where the thing is real. This next man is the reigning monarch. And he tell me they had to come real good to try and take it from him this year. Security posse, make some noise. Yes, yes, all is supporting. Representing security, all you know him as Donovan Innes. But this year, his name is Innes the Meanest. Coming to do breaking news. Put your hands together for contestant number three, the reigning Port Authority Calypso Monarch, Innes the Meanest.
Yes! Happening again! Okay, I just want to say good evening to everybody, and we are here to have a nice time. And I just want to pay respect to one person. You know, we as wharf men and wharf women, we like to forget people.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I just want to say a quick recovery to Miss Bruno, and with God's blessing, coming from all of us on the Port Authority, she used to always be here. She always used to be here. So, enough respect to her. Now, you know, I am the guest artist this evening. Yes! So you're gonna get it live now.
Every day, baby.
out. Visit the building. Yeah, visit, visit. Visit the building. You see a man stand up strong. He drink it like he's doing something. But stop doing. Uh-oh. Then you see a woman in position. A woman in position. Is an African woman? Is an Indian woman? A woman. And she going, ha chika chika kapruigidi 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 pata.
What do you mean by that?
Ha chika chika kapruigidi 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 kasa.
What do you mean by that?
She was moving like if she dancing.
Competition. Yeah. He is from Stevedore.
hope you come to enjoy a good competition. When I notice I ain't had no backup singers, so I'm gonna need all of your help out here. I wanted the Calypso Jewel, but they said they're too expensive. So, one of the best Calypso for car. Let me hear all you. Rev the engine, boom. Rev the engine, boom. Dress up and sing real nice. I can be the Calypso King. Money is and security. Every year them fellas with me. And they tell me come back for more. Mulgatar and Mr. Buckley trying to make these judges tell me that they are the fourth best Calypso for. If we sing it for an audience, well, you know I can win Buckley. Yeah, yeah. One of the best Calypso poker. If a good song I sing it, yes. The BMW for money, yes. I tell you, one of the best Calypso poker. With performance I should reach far. But the lantern for Mulgatar. Security, I tell you, one of the best Calypso poker. I could sing like Sandra or Pink Panther. One of the best Calypso poker. One of the Tata just like I was. One of the best Calypso poker. Yeah. bring me dry. $60 for my white tie. My appearance very costly, alive. Just in pain evermore. They give everything to Fantastic Four. Why they win the trophies by two? You know Jeremiah Crumpy, the king of we sister, I'm gonna keep. They have him getting Calypso Blues. If we sing in for an audience, well, you know you can win trophies. Tell me why. What are you best Calypso for? Hey, if a good song I sing in the air, the BMW for money, yes. Like Sandra or Pink Panther, one of the best Calypso poker. What's it? Give him last year. One of the best Calypso poker. Hey! Yo! So I know it's great, but the mafia control this state. You call me supporting cast. Why do I tell my brethren Blackie that these judges are not crazy? No. They are told when to put a stars. He tell me, fat boy, you could be right, and that four could clean up tonight. Performing this 200, they could sing like four hummingbirds. They tell me, I don't want no cards pass to blue, no, yeah. If we sing it for an audience, well, you know I can win bookies. Hey, hey. One of the best talents to come out. If a good song I sing, yeah.
To perform. He is always here, always involved in Bet Village, all those sorts of things. And he's coming to do a song. I ain't singing about that. Tobago know him as Jonathan Louis. You know him as Naughty Professor. Put those hands together. Our first Tobago Indian for the evening, Naughty Professor. Contestant number 5.
Competition, I couldn't make up my mind whether to sing a serious song or just to sing German wine. I didn't know what to do, I just sat there and worried. Then my partner come beat him and gave some advice to me. Sing about how they fought in a mess. Do what money spend in the express. Pay fairies want to take back their rum. The accounting department is gonna scam. Boy like you going mad. You know how things are be real rough when you come down to Trinidad. This German wine story, the idea might be great, but there are too many serious issues on the port of Fleet. So they test the treat security like the healthcare.
Not me, I am saying about that.
Kick out superintendent fair.
Not me, I am saying about that.
Anything you do wrong, now for your piss.
Not me, I am saying about that.
Suspend Jonathan Innes. My supervisor, he put in a line. He was supporting me to sing in German wine. Tell me to bring attention, sing something to make them laugh. I want you to do just as he said before he gets me the shot. Sing about the problems in Tobago.
Not me, I am singing about that.
Richie and Redman running the show.
Not me, I am singing about that.
I wonder what they have to gain.
Not me, I am singing about that.
When passengers bought the boat in the rain. Yes, I just want to win. Jump up and misbehave. I want to have a good time. So hold me woman and wine. Wine, 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 wine. Yes. But I've been to Bigo. Man, they start to fret. Wanted me to sing a verse on Mr. Anisette. Tell him all you got crazy. That fella have class. Since they make him a senator, you can see where he passed. They say to me, we have a situation.
Not me, I am thinking about that.
Over 15 years with no election.